Hi, I'm Will Mudge with Speedcast. Today I want to show you our Pelican case for Starlink. We built this Pelican case so that it can house your antenna and all of your electronics and provide a nice weatherproof solution as well as a very mobile solution for your case and keep things protected. We're going to go through and show you each of the individual pieces as they come together and how the case packs your Starlink equipment. When you first open the case, you see that the Starlink antenna is protected, it's at an angle, so this allows us to get as small a Pelican case as possible to make it easy to transport on the airlines. There's also a very nice custom attachment that mounts directly in place of the metal wedge that comes from Starlink. And we really like this attachment. It allows you to install the panel onto the top of the case. So you'll hear it click. Here it clicks, it comes together, and now it's secured on the top of the lid. So even if you wanted to work with the lid, this is still not going anywhere. If you want to take it off, there's a lever to push, and they'll slide right back off, and you can repack it into the case. Inside the case is configurable for the different variations that we find. You'll see right now I have the Starlink power supply and the Wi-Fi tower inside of the case, with the cable for the antenna mounted on the side in this nice Velcro strap. These things are mounted down. There are two screws here that you can take off that pull the plate out to change the mounting. And I'm going to show you a few different configurations that we use to be able to keep your electronics in a nice tight fashion. Now, all of these sit beneath the antenna in transportation and are all safely and securely stored. This is our Pelican case with our Sigma appliance included in it. Now, I'll show you the Sigma appliance in just a few minutes, but I wanted to show you how it can connect. We have our Starlink router going directly into the Sigma, which is also connected to the two RJ45 ports. In this case, the customer wants to be able to bring LTE in and then have a single output. The Sigma provides a lot of advantages and a lot of flexibility that many of our customers are looking for. To make sure the case stays safe, we include a Bluetooth-enabled moisture detector so that if it does get wet inside, you'll know about your electronics without having to go into it. Our case comes in two basic configurations. One with just Starlink, so that those that have another solution can implement it. And one with our Sigma included. Now this is our Sigma appliance. It comes with its own SD-WAN, as well as a stack of virtual machines that can give a lot of flexibility to your business. It comes with dual power supplies included. It has multiple Ethernet ports that we can connect into the case. And just to be safe, the case includes a power strip for surge protection, as well as a circuit breaker functionality into it. Make sure that you're keeping all of your electronics protected. So there's a lot more to this case than just a regular Pelican case. At the top of the Pelican case, we've modified it with quite a few connector holes. There's a through hole for the antenna cable so that you can pull the antenna cable through and plug your Starlink antenna in. It comes with a rubber grommet that slides over the antenna cable and back into this hole to keep the rain out and make sure it stays as dry as possible inside. We have power and a nice power port so you can plug an extension cord in and get power to the system. This one is ready to run now. We have the Wi-Fi tower inside. When we put our Sigma device in or another appliance, we also have Ethernet connections. There's two of them on this case right now, where you can plug a regular RJ45 into the connections. And that's our Starlink Pelican case. It makes it very easy to store your antenna in a safe fashion, move it around, and give you the protection you need to bring it onto a plane with you.